To align the text inside a table vertically to the top of a row, there are multiple settings that we might need to adjust. First, let's select the table and then we switch to the Table Layout tab. In the Alignment section, we can now select one of the top alignments. Since there is still a lot of space around the text, we also check the cell margins and we set all the margins that we don't need to zero. Then we can see that the table row has a minimum height. If we don't want that minimum height, we also set it to zero. And in case there is still a larger gap between the text and the table borders, we switch to the Standard Layout tab, where we have to make sure that the spacing before and after the text paragraph is set to zero. Lastly, in the Home tab within the Paragraph section, we can adjust the line spacing to 1.0 to remove even more of the spacing. Note that there will typically always be a tiny gap between the text and the table border, since the characters of a font usually have a small padding around them. You can try to remove part of the padding by clicking on the small arrow in the bottom right corner of the Paragraph section and then setting the line spacing to less than 1 in the new window. However, if you set the value too low, then you might start cutting off your text. If this video helped you, then please support this free knowledge by hitting the subscribe and the like button. Thanks a lot, and I see you in the next one.